If you take turmeric or boswellia for inflammation, make sure you add some black pepper. It helps break it down so that your body can better absorb it. Look on the back of your supplement panel and make sure there's a little bit of black pepper. If you know someone who has inflammation, make sure you share this tip with them.